Domus, a world of peace where all races lived in harmony until one fateful night when the sky lit up. Embers rained from the heavens. Millions beyond count fell to the ground, their fiery tails and gleaming crystal slamming into the earth for what felt like eons. The people of Domus hid, fearing this terrible omen. But one race, whose curiosity knew no bounds, ventured forth. The Lightbringers felt the magic contained in these stones. The more they studied, the greater these fallen embers seemed. They were more than just beautiful. They were alive. And so a special bond was formed between the Lightbringers and their magical companions, the embers. A bond so true, no other race could replicate it. Jealousy grew, and it led to war. The dwarves mined for ember, digging deep into the earth where they had landed and hoarding all they could find. They sold them to eager elves and men who drained them of their life force, using their magical power for selfish gain and wearing the spent stones as jewelry and trinkets. Many forgot the embers were even alive and sought their beauty and the energy within. But not all. The monks of Radiance remembered the old ways, remembered the Lightbringer teachings, and sought to save the embers from their terrible fate. For the embers had become part of Domus in more ways than one, and their dwindling numbers and looming extinction might herald doom for all. But the monks could not do this alone. To save the embers, they would need those who knew their secrets. They would need to awaken the greatest Lightbringer Domus had ever known.
Ritual should have worked! Come speak with me. Please, help me. We must
hope! Oh, the ritual worked!
I should not be surprised. I'm going to multiply my devotions to the goddess as soon as we get back. Now then, we need to find our way out of the world as quickly as possible.
Some of the thieves left, or thinned their own ranks for us.
Please let them be gone. Please let them be gone.
On. Only down here.
Who are you talking about?
I thought we were on.
Lightbringer, give me strength. Run now. Apologies.
Scared.
Are there any more?
Goddess of Ember, protect me. Glad we made it out of that one alive.
Boy, I ain't getting involved in that.
Me neither.
We ain't getting...
Get him!
Here
comes another! Oh, I'm still alive. Get out of here.
Someone has to guard this loot.
Agreed.
No way to hide.
No. You might need a healer after that. I shall need to sharpen my blade after that tussle.
Thank you.
some me.
Why did Korra have to get that bravery?
I fight for all of Radiance! Do you think that will happen, Alette?
I have heard tell of these ancient alcoves.
Do not touch that book! It is cursed! This is the exit. We are free of this place. Thank you, goddess, we are out!
I didn't trust anyone wearing a mask.
can't tell if you're looking at me.
What can I do for you? How can we help you today? Are you looking for anything in particular? What can I do for you? How can we help you today?